most of that is not coming from the power supply. It's actually coming from the ground pumped current. I'm holding the outside of this bulb, and you can see with that purple glow inside, and that object is flying around. It should be burning up. I mean, it should be just blazing hot if you've ever pumped a lot of current into a neon bulb and overdrove it like this. But it's still absolutely cool to the touch.